short does that fall from empathy?
Utterly. Words matter, obviously, because he says so many, and so many are about him. He's devalued the fundamental currency of leadership. I'm going to take quick three stories here. Our modern political era probably begins with a phone call. In 1960, Martin Luther King, in the first year of the big sit-in movement in the South, is arrested. Richard Nixon can't quite figure out what to do. John Kennedy, urged by Harris Wofford, his civil rights advisor, picks up the phone and calls Coretta Scott King.